in a mighty fine Ford.
I got it probably be